How do you feel,
Superwolf?
Way better. It's nice and warm in here. And the food? Yum.
Yeah. Feels good.
Feeling better? You look cozy.
Yeah. I love that bed. Thanks, Grandma.
Good. Your temperature is down.
I'm way better now.
You still need to take it easy.
How about if we say a little prayer and give thanks?
It's like a bedtime story, right?
Well, this is a bit like this, yes. Except the story comes from up there.
The ceiling.
So are we ready to pray? Just follow my lead.
Okay, komm. Wir wollen sie nicht verscherzen.
We need all the help we can get.
Can you ask the blessed dad? And Sean. And Mushroom. And you and Grandpa. And, everybody else.
Oh my, you are so sweet. Thank you, Lord, for bringing Sean and Daniel safe and sound into our house. Take care of Esteban and, Mushroom. Please, give us the strength to get over the hardships of the past and the trials yet to come. Amen.
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 Okay. It's bedtime. Try to get some rest. You still need it. And no roughhousing in here.
No worries. We're too tired. Good night. Oh, and thanks again.
Good night, Grandma. Feels so nice to have a bed again. And a bathroom.
I hear that. Plus, you don't smell anymore.
Whatever. Well, Claire seems pretty caring. And nice. I guess Steven is too. I hope we'll be fine here.
I think so. And the more important thing is you'll have time to get better.
Sean? Are we in Mom's old room?
Nah, I don't think this is the one. Not from what I remember. But it's been a while.
Could we check it out tomorrow? Maybe find some of her stuff?
Why would you want to do that?
I just don't know anything about her.
Daniel, I understand. But we need to focus on where we are now and where we're off to. Mom left us. She made her choice. We gotta make ours. And we can't keep going back. You know what I mean?
Yeah. I guess.
Hey, man. You've been doing so great with your... Well... You know. I was wondering... How do you do it?
I don't know. I concentrate and it just happens.
Wait. Does it hurt?
Nah. It's kinda itchy though. And exhausting.
Sorry. Anyway. Remember the rules, right? We really don't want Claire or Stephen to start asking questions.
I know, I know. Don't show, don't talk.
Just keep that in mind and everything should be fine. Sleep tight, little cub.
Ja. Ah, okay, jetzt sind sie schon eine Woche da. Der Kleine ist weg, aber...
I could sleep all day long in this bed, but I'm way too hungry.
Ja, das kann ich mir vorstellen. Aber wir gucken uns erstmal wieder
cool.
alles an.
Claire dug this up for us. That's such a baller in his suit. Man, I miss that dirty little dog so much more than I thought I would. I don't even know how Beaver Creek looks like. We're not allowed to get out.
Was sind das für Geräusche?
This is pretty good so far. I love that Steven only has crime and train books.
Da haben wir ein... Sieht aus wie Naruto. Okay.
That's a cool memento of our secret cabin in the woods.
Was sind das für Geräusche? Oder bin ich jetzt...
Thanks, Claire, but I will never wear these things. Tanya was training his precision with ease. Fucking awesome.
Ach, da lacht jemand. Gibt's was Neues? Ja, eigentlich nur hier. Dan geht es besser. Er futtert wie ein Jointrasher. Schätze, das ist gut. Wir hängen viel mit Chris und Steven rum. Chris, sage ich schon. Claire und Steven. Echt merkwürdig nach all diesen Jahren. Sie führen einen Eiertanz auf, um nicht über Seattle zu reden. Oder Karen, ein riesiger Elefant, folgt uns überall hin. Unhöflich. Aber der malt echt gut und das andere hat wahrscheinlich der Bruder gemalt. Kann das sein? Claire Reynolds, Stephen Reynolds. Und Mushroom. Reynolds Regeln. Diskretion, nicht das Haus verlassen. Abschaltung, kein Telefon, kein Internet. Tägliche Hausarbeit. Hausaufgaben für Daniel, LMAO. Viel Glück damit, Claire. Langeweile mich zu Tode. Dankbar hier zu sein, aber ich muss raus. Muss darüber nachdenken, was als nächstes kommt. Ain't no chill for the rigged. Das haben sie jetzt nicht übersetzt. Da ist, ja. Immer mehr Farbig kommt jetzt langsam zum Vorschein. Was haben wir hier?
Daniel looks like a total thug in his new pajamas.
Und das ist jetzt dann unsere Tasche,
Can't believe we actually spent a month out there by ourselves and survived.
Genau.
Pretty badass.
Dann würde ich sagen,
get dressed before you go, dude.
Oh.
Claire thinks breakfast is like a job interview.
Was haben wir denn hier?
Yep. Daniel knows how to milk grandma for toys. Good. He deserves to be spoiled.
Klamotten? Sind das die hier rumfliegen, oder? Kleidung. Komm, anziehen.
All right. I'm allowed to go out now.
Sean! Finally.
Sean, are you awake? Breakfast's almost done, so come down when you're ready, okay?
Okay.
Yes, machen wir.
Choo-choo!
I'm glad we get along so good. Going too fast. Daniel's definitely the ideal grandson.
Yeah, but we're gonna scare the passengers away.
Finde ich richtig cool. Was haben wir denn noch so Schönes? Wenn wir schon mal hier sind, gucken wir doch alles an, wieder was geht. Was ist?
Better not sneak in. They won't like it.
Ach, das Elternschlafzimmer. Ja, Elternschlafzimmer in dem Fall, Großeltern. So, dann würde ich sagen, weiter gucken.
It's crazy how everything is neat and tidy here.
Medizin.
Quite the change. They have so many pills and stuff to take. Sucks to be old. Hope I'll never have to hold on to a bar to take a shit.
So, was haben wir denn hier noch? Was haben wir hier?
Wow. They sure did stock us up on clothes for the winter.
Mehr kann ich jetzt nicht machen. Was haben wir hier? Leeres Glas. Gesicht waschen.
I used to hate brushing my teeth. Just like Daniel. Now I can't get enough toothpaste. Saw some teeth in there a few nights ago. Wonder if it's Claire's or Steven's.
Dann tun wir mal halt das Gesicht ein bisschen waschen.
Oh, man. How did we survive for weeks out there with no hot water?
Ja, es ist schon so, aber irgendwie Zähne putzen können wir uns noch nicht. Naja, dann halt nicht. So, was haben wir hier?
It's been locked ever since we got here.
Das ist wahrscheinlich das Zimmer von der Tochter.
Fuck. I broke this thing like 10 years ago. I can't believe they fixed it. And kept it.
Dann schauen wir mal runter zu Claire, aber erstmal, ich muss wissen, was man hier alles erkunden kann. Oh, das ist immer so mit das Schönste an diesen Spielen. Okay, das ist Spieleabend.
Better hit the kitchen quick. Claire's waiting for us.
Was haben wir hier noch?
Steven doesn't like us in here when he's away.
Nochmal Toiletten. Da ist die Küche. Ich komme schon, Claire. Moment, ich will mich gerade noch ein bisschen umgucken. Oh, Massage ist ja schön, oder? Oh.
We spent the whole week locked up in the house.
Oh my, look who's awake. Good morning.
Good morning.
Daniel, breakfast time. Your brother is ready.
Grandma, show me your pop star.
Steven, your grandson needs to eat now. You can show him the boxcar later. I love how they're getting along.
Brauchst du Hilfe? Komm, wir fragen mal, ob wir helfen können.
Anything?
Oh, don't worry. I can do this in the dark. Thanks for the offer.
All right.
Are you boys done playing?
We had an express delivery with the passengers, but the engine broke down.
Yep, has to go straight to the workshop.
Good. No trains in the kitchen, remember?
Gotcha, Chief.
Choo-choo!
Ah, sugar. He can fix his trains, but not my kitchen.
Oh.
Did I make enough? Everything's okay?
It's great. As usual.
You're the best cook ever.
Looks like you're getting cozy with this new country life after all.
Mrs. Seattle, es gefällt mir. Ja, ich glaube schon, dass es vermisst.
I miss Seattle. My friends. There's so much more to do in the city.
There's more crime, more traffic. Nobody can go out anymore.
I think there's crime everywhere.
I love Seattle. But it's cool here, too.
Well, it's certainly safer for children. Everybody out here is a neighbor. We try to lend a hand. Like to Charles next door. He lost his wife, and things have been hard on him and his son. He would just get lost in Seattle. But we're all taking care of him here.
How old is his son?
I think he's your age.
Ooh, cool.
Hm. Mal gespannt, ob man da... Wenn es laut im Trailer war es ja so, dass wir ja von jetzt von der anderen Seite aus ja den Chris ja retten. Also müsste man ja bald den Krawall hören, der ja entsteht durch... Aber was war's? Der Vater war doch umgefallen?
Stop, it's crazy!
Hey, what's going on back there?
Nothing.
Oh. I thought Steven was a fast eater.
Hey, Grandma, I wanted to ask you something about that locked room upstairs.
I told you there is nothing to see in it, Daniel.
Why were you in it this morning then?
Because there's a lot of old junk in there. And besides, it's not safe for you to explore, okay?
But we'll be fine.
Ich meine, die haben immerhin einige Wochen in der Wildnis überlebt, also.
Sure,
aber ich glaube, das
like
ist das Zimmer
better.
Von der Mutter.
Get some fresh air.
I'll wait for Sean, and then we'll go. We won't be loud. Promise.
But be careful, nobody sees you. Stay in the back, okay?
Maybe you should tell him that it was Karen's room.
It's just a room now, Sean. Nothing to see.
Daniel muss es wissen.
Daniel needs that.
Mm.
He doesn't know anything about her.
I know, poor thing. But his mother isn't in there anymore. So nobody goes in the room, okay? I'm serious.
Aber was ist, hat Mama euch kontaktiert?
Did Mom ever contact you? She only talked to Dad a few times. Then she was gone.
Yes, she was. You know, Sean, I don't really want to talk about this anymore. It's over. Anyway, you have to respect my rules under my roof. Okay?
Mm. Of course. Always.
I appreciate that, Sean. Now you better go find your brother. There's a shed with some old toys outside. I'll bet Steven has the key.
Danny, old freak. Thank you.
So, können wir uns jetzt umgucken? Danke.
It's cool that Claire does her little paintings.
So, didn't hear those.
I wonder where this was taken. I don't picture Claire and Steven as world travelers.
Where was that picture of you guys on the beach from? That's so cool. I could totally see you surfing. Did you love it?
Muss ich jetzt...
Nein. Dad said Puerto Lobos was...
Yeah.
Pretty different from the one we had back at home.
Hausarbeit. Steven saugen, Handtücher falten, Schublade reparieren. Sean und Daniel Zimmer aufräumen, schmutzige Wäsche waschen, Großeltern umarmen. Claire alles
Dad
andere.
Dad said Puerto Lobos was... like a mini paradise.
Was haben wir hier Schönes?
Claire could totally be on one of those cooking shows.
She would be brutal.
We'll see.
Conflicts.
You belong in the cupboard. Clean kitchen equals clean conscience.
Kann man vielleicht noch was aufräumen? Ich weiß ja nicht. Und dann ein bisschen Pluspunkte bei Omi-Line kriegen. Was haben wir denn hier noch? Weihnachtsschmuck.
I miss Dad and his silly Santa Gringo accent. Whoa. Look at all these decorations.
What? Sorry for getting upset, Sean. I just don't feel comfortable talking about all this.
It's... I'm glad I picked these up. Gives me something to work on when they're all watching TV.
It's fine, really.
We
tried one of Claire's books yesterday. It's basically a telenovela with white old women.
Das probiere ich jetzt nochmal. Jetzt können wir doch bestimmt wieder die Bilder malen.
Hey, I want to be in your drawing.
Oh, don't draw me like this.
Jetzt werde ich nochmal gucken, ob ich das hinkriege.
Don't worry. I'm drawing the whole room.
Good. It's so nice to see you practice.
I've looked enough.
You're so patient.
Time to draw now.
Not moving. Hope I look good.
Ging denn das jetzt gleich nochmal? Weil das... Ach. Auch mal gucken, ob ich es jetzt mal hinkriege. Weil irgendwie ist so richtig mit den Bildern... Das habe ich noch nicht so richtig raus. Aber das will ich jetzt mal noch machen. Irgendwas malte.
Beautiful.
So, gucken. Ich weiß nicht, ob das was bringt. Hä? Hab es jetzt? Ich will weitermalen. Warum? Warte mal, ich will dieses jetzt fertig machen. Entspannen und zeichnen. Ich will dieses Bild jetzt fertig machen. Ich habe gesehen bei anderen Let's Playern, dass das funktioniert.
Cool. I think I'm ready to draw this.
Weiß das das? Ich weiß, dass das funktioniert. Ich habe es bei anderen Let's Playern gesehen. Die haben so schöne Bilder teilweise gezeichnet. Ich höre, dass er was macht, aber.
Gee, I could never do that.
Blöd.
Pretty good.
Jetzt probieren wir es noch
But
mal.
I can add more details if I want.
Ich will
Time to take the pen, dude.
Mal da drüben. Muss ich hier mal selber wieder ansetzen, hä? Huh? Ich will, dass das schön gemalt wird. Oh, guck mal, schön mit Landschaft. Da endlich kriege ich auch mal so ein Bild hin. So, das soll das nicht
I didn't memorize what I'm drawing. I need to take a look. Okay, got it.
So, jetzt machen wir mal die unsere Großmutter. So, sorry, aber das möchte ich jetzt so gerne fertig machen. Ich habe das noch nie geschafft. So. Oh, cool. Aber jetzt muss ich trotzdem. Kenn dich jetzt gerade nochmal? Warte mal. So richtig? Ne? Ach so. Ist das jetzt fertig? Jetzt will ich es mal angucken. Tagebuch, da, guck mal, schön. Ah, endlich habe ich mal so ein Bild hingekriegt. So.
Oh, poor man. Thank you for tidying up a little. It's nice of you.
Ja. Yeah.
Egal, was es ist, schreib es mal auf. Zack. Und, ach so, das ist der Weihnachtsschmuck. Kann man, ich dachte, mal so ein bisschen einschleimen. Vielleicht kriegt man ja was.
Claire rehearse some songs. She's got the groove.
Lasst euren Weihnachtsgeist erklingen. Der Beaver Creek Weihnachtschor. Singen mit der ganzen Familie mit Apfelkuchen, Eggnog und mehr bereitgestellt von C. Reynolds und K. Hover. Hm. Aquarium.
Have you ever seen any actual fish in there?
Never.
Kann man mit ihr reden?
Hey.
Ich will mit ihr reden.
Claire.
What's on your mind, Sean?
Was hast du von Papa gehalten? Papas Beerdigung, wie lange verheiratet? Beerdigung, das würde mich immer interessieren.
Dad's funeral?
There was a service. We couldn't make it in time, but we sent flowers. I'm sorry, Sean.
It's okay. I just want to make sure somebody took care of him.
Hopefully you can go visit him at some point.
Oh ja.
At some point.
Oh, ich hoffe, das ist möglich.
Yeah.
Was hast du von Papa gehalten?
What did you think of Dad? You can tell me. I won't get mad.
Well, your father was... he was his own person.
That's it? I mean, I know you guys didn't really get along.
It's just... Esteban was very different from us.
Und das heißt?
And he never took a single step to change any of that.
Klingt nach Papa. Hast du es versucht?
Did you?
I wish we would have. Some bridges you can't cross. I can only live with regrets now.
Don't worry. You guys taking care of us is all he would have wanted.
That's a very kind thing of you to say, Sean. Thank you.
Wie lange verheiratet?
How long have you and Stephen been married?
Oh my. Forever. But a good forever. Almost 40 years.
Man,
okay.
That's more than twice my age. You both were married during Y2K.
Thanks for making me feel even older. I assume you must have a girlfriend or...
fast.
I almost started dating this one person. But I guess... not anymore.
I understand. I'm sorry, honey. It's not fair that you have to deal with all this. Things will change.
I hope.
Und jetzt noch wegen den
What's
Nachbarn?
The story with your neighbor?
Charles? Oh, poor man used to be a basketball coach, but had to move out here after his wife's passing. He's got a job at the rail yard now, and, well, he's still recovering.
Wow.
Das ist noch gar nicht so lange her. Doch, ein paar Jahre,
that's
ne?
Sad.
We tried to give him a hand. Keep an eye on his drinking problem. His son Chris is a little angel, though. I think he could be a good influence on Daniel. This boy has spent too much time on the road.
Yeah. And I'm not always the best role model. Well, thanks, Claire.
You are very welcome.
No.
It's always a pleasure to speak with my grandsons.